بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My dear sisters and brothers, do you wish to have success in this life and the hereafter? Right now we are living in unprecedented times and the world is moving faster than ever. No matter how hard we try, we seldom find time to learn the essential elements of Islam or to even reflect upon our Islamic knowledge. The importance of learning has been highlighted in the glorious Quran, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has taught us in Surah Taha, ayah 114, "My Lord, increase me in knowledge." In the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught us that it is obligatory upon every male and female to learn knowledge. This makes it compulsory upon every Muslim to learn about Islam. But I get it. Many of you would love to have a better understanding of the deen and its teachings, but not everyone has the time to enroll into a degree program, right? Well, what if there is a way to learn all the essentials of Islam without spending months or years, and to do it at your own pace while from the comfort of your own home? Now, I'm going to introduce to you guys firm foundations. Learning the essentials of being deeply connected to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's a revolutionary 12-week course brought to you by me, Zohra Sarwari, in association with Islamic University of Minnesota. It's all pre-recorded and ready to go, my dear sisters and brothers. It is super convenient for students as they can learn at their own pace and time while sitting in their own homes, in their cars, at work. Learn how to weave your everyday activities and beliefs into a single cloth of devotion, inshallah. So here's a sliver of what you will learn, inshallah. For the first time, you're going to learn a deeper meaning of the five pillars of Islam and the six pillars of faith. You're going to learn the categories of Tawheed and Shirk so that you can get a better understanding of each concept. You're going to study the different levels of Ihsan. You're going to discover the actions that nullify one Salah, the conditions of Wudu, and the obligatory parts of Wudu, so you can earn more rewards and pray the correct way. You're going to comprehend the conditions of Salah and the obligatory parts of Salah. You're going to gain an understanding of Islamic manners and different kinds of sins. And you're going to familiarize yourself with the meaning of some of the short surahs of the Quran. This program is not designed to enroll you as a student and just try to get you an A at the end of the course. Instead, this course is designed to get you a better and deeper understanding of all the essentials of Islam, so that you can become a better and happier Muslim at the end of this program, inshallah. I can guarantee you that this program is like unlike any other online course you've had, and your life will definitely have changed for the better after taking this course, inshallah. Anyone who takes this course will not be the same upon the completion, inshallah. When you are deeply connected to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it'll mean that your feet are firm on your deen for the rest of your life. The very foundation of your deen is your connection to Allah. And if that is correct, then everything else will be correct, inshallah. And if that is crooked, then everything else will be crooked. Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu reported that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when Allah loves a slave, he calls out to Jibreel alayhi salam and says, "I love so and so, so love him." And then Jibreel loves him. And after that, Jibreel announces to the inhabitants of the heavens that Allah loves so and so, so love him. And then the inhabitants of the heavens, the angels love him. And then that makes the people on the earth love him. And this hadith can be found in the book of Bukhari in Muslim. So working towards attaining Allah's love, as the above hadith states, when Allah loves you, he commands Jibreel alayhi salam to love you, who then commands the angels to love you until the inhabitants of the earth love you. So why, people please, when the love of Allah is enough for all of us, my dear sisters and brothers, imagine getting a deeper understanding of Tawheed and Shirk so that you can have peace of mind that your iman is safe. Imagine praying Salah with khushu so that you can get closer to Allah and have your prayers accepted. Imagine getting to practice everything you learn in this course and actually changing your life for the better, becoming a true practicing Muslim. What would your life be like if you could learn all the essentials of Islam and increase your chances of entering Jannah? All of the above is possible if you enroll onto this course and implement everything you learn, inshallah. Simply click the link below and enroll into this program today. So what do you get with this course? Inshallah, you'll get a copy of the ebook that I will be teaching and discussing for future references. You'll have lifetime access to all the videos of the classes so you can refer back to them whenever you want. You'll get a certificate upon passing the open book exam as proof of attending our program. I know what you're thinking. This course must be costing hundreds of dollars. Wrong. My mission is to educate as many people as possible and help them draw closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that's exactly why this course is being offered for only $50. So if you're ready to get inspired, to learn, to grow and get Jannah inshallah, then simply click the link below and enroll into this life-changing program inshallah. And I'm going to share with you guys just a few short testimonials of what people who took this course, this live course, what they had to say about it. Mina Samadi, who's 16 years old, she said, I've benefited from this 12-week course tremendously. It has helped me think about my religion more, and I try to connect to it in a deeper way. The short stories and the hadith have made me really think about my actions. We had Nilofa Rahimi said, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Firm Foundations by Zohra Sarwari was absolutely amazing, mashallah, tabarakallah. I can truly testify, alhamdulillah, that I learned a great more about Islam than I knew. This course helped me to realize how much I really don't know about our blessed deen and how much I need to learn, review, practice, and implement it in my life daily. It was beneficial, informative, and utmost important, inspirational, and I highly recommend this course for everyone, inshallah. Firm Foundations has opened my eyes, my mind, my heart, inspiring me to learn more about my deen. I am grateful that I was able to learn from Sister Zohra Sarwari. Her teaching style was effective, informative, beneficial, positive, and motivational. MashaAllah, tabarakAllah. I see myself more conscious of my duties unto Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala after this course, and I feel that I have a better understanding of Islam and my role as a Muslim. I know that I have a lot of work to do, a lot of learning, inshallah, as the more we learn, the more we realize we truly know nothing. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala preserve our teachers as they're truly a precious gift. Ameen. And this sister is from Nigeria, Sister Aisha Ingwa. She said, I've benefited from the 12-week course very much in so many ways, alhamdulillah. Now when I pray, I try to work with the points I've learned from the class and I testify I've improved in khushu. I recite from chapters I know the meaning. I pray in a quiet place and I put away anything that distracts me, such as the mobile phone, the TV, anything. I really appreciate the way that Sister Zohra Sarwari thought this course out with detailed explanations for each topic, especially the example stories from the Sahabas and other true life stories. You really made the class interesting, Sister Zohra, and something one can relate with. I find the final questions very useful as it made me summarize all that I've learned from the class. This is a class I would recommend to all of my friends to join, inshallah. So my dearest sisters and brothers, I have more testimonials and inshallah you can read them on your own. But I just wanted to share this with you and let you know that subhanAllah, this class inshallah will change your life. So sign up for it. Sign it up for a sister, a brother, your parents, your cousins, anyone you know that can benefit from it. Sign them up and give it to them as a gift and let them start seeing the benefits of this beautiful deen. Jazakallah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.